You probably get a sense that the naval station is actually going down a slippery slope, right, from Copenhagen itself, right? And there's this attempt to constant attempt to rewrite the convention, principle, and prohibition. They hate the word CBDR, it's a four letter word for the developed country. They hate it. And then they don't like to talk about IPR, you know, technology. You know, the issue of transfer of technology is also a taboo for them, because there's the issue of IPR, they have to address the intellectual property rights. You know, a lot of these climate technologies like the solar and all that, they are patented. So therefore it makes it very expensive, you know, for you to adopt that technology. But then at the same time, in negotiation, they don't want to discuss IPR issue. So if you do not want to discuss IPR issue, how are you going to discuss the transfer of technology? How do you expect us to leapfrog? So then they don't want any differentiation of countries. So there's this constant effort to actually bring down the firewall between Annex 1 and non-Annex 1. So they are saying that it's a different world now from 1992. The world has changed. They use concepts like this. Or they want CBDR in a contemporary way. But what is contemporary? So they're very creative with all this kind of world. In every negotiation, they will come up with very creative words. But then if you are not careful when you negotiate, if your negotiators are already so tired, half asleep, hungry and whatnot, you don't pay attention, the comma and the full stop, you will pay a very big price for it. So then come to 2015, the Paris Agreement. So between now until to Paris, so they have this other process called the INDC. It's called the Intended Nationally Determined Contribution. So they have actually watered down the convention. Yeah, we can get a decision and we defend CBDR and all that, but still we find that, you know, in every COP we are losing ground. Developing countries are losing ground. Right? So they come up with words like contribution. You know, what is contribution? An intended nationally determined. That means a US can say that even though I was once the biggest emitter, but now, because of my national circumstances, I cannot cut as much as you want me to cut. You know, it has to be determined nationally. You know, I have to answer to my voters, you know, that kind of thing they will say, you know. But we have to bear in mind they were once the biggest emitter.